7 days ago, I created their world. Now, nobody will talk to me. I'm gonna be honest, and you won't get that every day from a girl like me. I'm not a selfish deity. I was raised to share what I could with others in this sick, sad world of ours. I decided to create the ultimate microcosm of life, where the objects of my imagination could live as free as a bird. A universe so practical that they could exercise the ancient arts of love, war, magicks, and ultimately, responsibility.